हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मैं आपके साथ हूँ स्टैंडर्ड 7 का जनरल साइंस लेसन नंबर 10 डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट। इस लेसन की एक्सरसाइज लेकर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट है फाइंड द ऑड मैन आउट। उसमें एक क्वेश्चन है फेमिन, अर्थक्वेक, क्लाउड बर्स्ट, रेलवे एक्सीडेंट। करेक्ट आंसर है रेलवे एक्सीडेंट। बी क्वेश्चन है ड्रॉट, हेवी रेन, स्टॉर्म, सुनामी। करेक्ट आंसर है ड्रॉट। सी क्वेश्चन है लावा, हॉट मड, एश, लोकस्ट। करेक्ट आंसर है लोकस्ट। वॉशिंग वे ऑफ क्रॉप, अटैक ऑफ पेट्स ऑन क्रॉप, होल्केनो, सिंगिंग ऑफ क्रॉप्स। करेक्ट आंसर है होल्केनो। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू है व्हाट आर द रेमेडियल मेजर्स फॉर द फॉलोइंग क्लाइमेटिस। इस क्लाइमेटिस पे हमें रेमेडियल मेजर्स करने हैं। आंसर में है फर्स्ट, वाटर शुड बी यूज जजिसियसली एंड विथ केयर, प्रॉपर वाटर मैनेजमेंट शुड बी डन, रीयूजिंग द वाटर, कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ चेक डैम्स एंड वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग टेक्निक्स टू बी अडॉप्टेड एट लोकल लेवल, prevention of free felling and planting tree in a very large scale. If deforestation is stopped, it will help in holding more water in the ground and also prevent soil erosion. Since the impacts of climate change are seen everywhere, we must plan the food and water supplies. B है lightning strike. Lightning strike पर क्या remedies है? Answer: One should stay at home when there is thundering and lightning. One should not take shelter under a tree on the heights or in open ground as there is a higher chance of lightning strike here. One should not stand near an electric pole, a telephone pole, a tower, etc. Not to get into water for swimming. Install a lightning conductor on the top of one's building. Storm remedies kya hai? Answer: During stormy rain, the trees may fall down due to strong winds. Hence, trees are to be trimmed to avoid an injury. One should take shelter in a safe place. Our whereabouts have to be informed to our family and friends. The electric supply should be stopped in order to avoid any accident. Other people should be helped if they need any shelter. Listening to the radio or any media for the instruction about storms and following the same is very important for safety. People can be relocated and saved from storm which is due to come. Cloud burst पे क्या remedies है? So see, answer है in the event of cloud bursting there is severe rainfall. Therefore, we must move to the safe place. One should not take shelter at the foothill near river bank or near sea coast. It may be dangerous to wait at such places. We should move to safe place and also help other to go to safer place. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री है ट्रू और फॉल्स, गिव रीजन फॉर योर आंसर। यहाँ पे हमें ट्रू और फॉल्स बताने हैं और उसके लिए रीजन भी बताना है। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट अ फोर्थकमिंग स्टॉर्म इज टू बी केप्ट सीक्रेट। आंसर फॉल्स। द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट फोर्थकमिंग स्टॉर्म शुड बी गिवन टू द पीपल हु मे गेट अफेक्टेड, दिस कैन सेव देयर लिव्स। बी क्वेश्चन है यू शुड नॉट स्विम व्हेन देयर इज अ लाइटिंग इन द स्काई। आंसर है ट्रू। रीजन है द इलेक्ट्रिक करंट फ्रॉम द लाइटिंग कैन एंटर द वॉटर इजिली एंड बी वेरी इनसिक्योर फॉर अ पर्सन हु इज स्विमिंग, दिस कैन इवन कॉस्ट हिज लाइफ। क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन सी है, इट इज पॉसिबल टू प्रिवेंट द इरप्शन ऑफ वोल्केनो। आंसर फॉल्स। रीजन है, वोल्केनोइक इरप्शन इज अ नेचुरल डिजास्टर विच मे हेल्प एन टाइम। देयर इज नो टेक्नोलॉजी दैट कैन स्टॉप सच अ क्लाइमिटी। क्वेश्चन डी है, हेवी रेन्स रिजल्ट इन फेमिन। आंसर ट्रू। हेवी रेन्स मे वॉश अवे द क्रॉप एंड कॉज डैमेज टू द फार्म लैंड्स। दिस इज कॉल्ड अ वेट फेमिन। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर है, राइट आंसर टू द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन योर ओन वर्ड्स। उसमें एक क्वेश्चन है, व्हाट इज अ सुनामी, व्हाट गिव्स राइज टू अ सुनामी। आंसर, सुनामी नेम्स हार्बर वेव विच ब्रेक एट अ कोस्टल रीजन कॉजिंग ट्रिमेंडस डैमेज। दीज वेव्स आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू वॉल्केनिक इरप्शन ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर और ड्यू टू अर्थक्वेक एट द बॉटम ऑफ द ओशन। The energy released because of the earthquake pushed the water upwards. This resulted in the formation of waves. These waves are not very high near the source, but they spread rapidly to long distance. The velocity of these waves is 800 to 900 km per hour. Upon reaching the coastal area, their velocity is reduces, but their height increases tremendously to about 30 meters. This causes the great damage. B question hai, what is cloud burst? Answer hai, the cloud bursting means the excessive rainfall suddenly pouring in a short span of time in a specific area. Due to very high temperature near the land, the water coming down from rain clouds does not reach the land in the form of rain, but vaporizes and goes back into the same clouds. This causes large amount of vapor in these clouds. When rapid condensation occurs in such a water-laden clouds, it rains suddenly at a rate of 100 mm per hour or more in specific area. Question C hai, explain the effects of volcano. Answer, whenever there is a volcanic eruption, the chemical substances such as lava, vapor, hot mud, sulfur, etc. is thrown out. These substances are usually present in the interior of the earth crust. When they are thrown out, they form mountains and hills and damage the landform. There is atmospheric population due to the ash and gases ejected. Temperature of the surrounding areas rise due to hot gases by the volcano. It starts raining after a volcanic eruption. Nearby forest and settlements get buried under the hot mud. Question D hai, what are the measures to prevent loss of life due to lightning? Answer, one should stay at home when there is a thundering and lightning. One should not take shelter under a tree on the height or in open ground, as there is a higher chance of lightning strike here. One should not stand near an electric pole, a telephone pole, a tower, etc. Not to get into water for swimming. Install a lightning conductor on the top of one's building. Question number 5, what measures have been taken to deal with calamities such as floods and landslide under the disaster management program in Maharashtra? Answer, disaster management cell has been established by government of Maharashtra to protect the life or property of peoples of Maharashtra. According to this, sail people are given warning about the storms, earthquake or floods in advance. Third number point, in 1976, the government has established the National Flood Commission. The commission has made special efforts towards the control of floods. There is a plan made for flood control from national level to village level. Governments make efforts to stop the large-scale damage of property and loss of life by executing his plan. If there are landslide or cloud blast causing loss of houses for the people, then government provides shelter homes. The people are relocated in case of any threat of natural calamity. Question number 6 says, with reference to disaster management, what are the things in your house that you will check? Answer, repair doors and windows properly, install wind protection walls in windows, keep all the electric connection in proper way, or in emergency switch off all electric connections. Keep first aid box with all essential things. Keep a lantern in proper condition. Check gas line or tube properly or switch off gas connections. If you like my video, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like karo, comment karo, share karo. Milte hain next video mein. Bye.